This Super Mario's challenge is to hit the austerity targets. Parliament's agreed VAT will go up to 21%, that fuel tax will go up, that women's pension age will go up in line with men's, but also that public sector salaries will be frozen and see no change. Even after that, Italy's national debt will remain 120% of GDP.